moments I remember. When I started to step out, you would hold me and kiss me hard on the mouth. You were even jealous of my cigarette habit, determined to be my only addiction. There are moments I miss you so sincerely I can nearly forgive you. Bold arising chapters I would rather forget. Hammer out and polish a better version. There are moments that bring your name erupting from my lips abruptly as our end. I'm still calling for you, still calling in you. I think it would be easier if you were dead. There'd be no wondering then. I bury us with you. Let worms work your flesh the way I used to, unflinching and thorough. There are moments when I still worry about you. Do you hate yourself enough for the both of us? Do you punish yourself for your new girlfriends? I worry about them. I am consumed with guilt for not giving you a proper ending, pressing firmly upon your larynx until you are no longer dangerous, until your thrashing resigns. I am reminded bitterly and completely that I love you. I slap patches of other men to my skin. It's not the same, but it helps me keep at least 12 steps away from my vicious addiction to you. As with any bad habit, very passion between us started poison. You couldn't stop and I couldn't stop you, and you couldn't stop even when I begged you to. Your unrelenting fervor to